In the 16th century, King Christian III of Denmark faced a challenge with his three rebellious children. Despite their young age, the three kids were given significant power within the kingdom, leading to chaos and conflict. Their unchecked authority led to rash decisions and rebellions, causing unrest among the people and neighboring kingdoms. In the end, King Christian III had to intervene and revoke their powers, restoring order and stability to the kingdom.